The South Korean government is mulling over bringing back South Korean nationals living in Iran, where the COVID-19 outbreak has already killed over 140 people. It explained that it's considering to send a chartered flight to bring back some 100 South Koreans who are willing to fly home within this week. But due to the U.S. sanctions on Iran, Seoul is looking for ways to arrange a flight from a third country like the United Arab Emirates or Qatar instead of directly sending a flag courier.